Hey guys, this is Salem, and today I will tell you why I switched to Debian with Gnome 2. And this Debian is the release 6.0.3, squeeze, with Gnome 2.30.2. One reason I switched to it is because it's using less memory. Because right now I have a lot of application running, Firefox, the dictionary, Nautilus running, I have Compiz running, and yet it's still using, it's not using a lot of memory. And here's some other features that make me switch to a Debian with Gnome 2. I have the Deskbar Applet. I will make sure to post a separate tutorial for this one because this one has so much features into it. You can search your document, launch your applications, and while you're typing, whatever the name you're typing, you can also get instant search result from Google, instant search result from Wikipedia, and you can also post whatever you're typing on Twitter directly from here. It's full of features, man. You can also access your most recent open documents and application all from here. Like I said, I will make sure to post a separate tutorial for it because this one also have extension which you can install. You can also change the keyboard shortcut for it. My apologies if the sound is not in sync with the video because I just installed ffmpeg a few minutes ago and the screencast is a script that I wrote and I haven't polished the script yet, so because I was in a hurry to post this video, but in future video they will be in sync again. Anyway, one of the features I like with the global menu on Gnome 2 is that you can actually type F10 and then just type the first letter of the application you want to be in focus, and it will automatically get into it. And it doesn't matter if this application is in a other workspace. Like for example, this one, we have Firefox all the way on a different workspace. But let's say we open this the first workspace, and then we want to access Firefox. Just type F10, and then you just type the first letter of the Mozilla, and then see, you get it in focus. F10, dictionary, and focus. Everything is so quick. I really like this feature. Really like it. Or you can actually move your mouse wheel to switch among open, or you can use the expose. Which is cool. Use your mouse to select the application you want to put on focus. Or you can just use the keyboard. This way, people like using the keyboard to navigate have everything you need, and people who like to use the mouse to navigate have everything they need. So this is why I switched to Debian with the Gnome 2, because it gives you quick access to what you need to do. Everything is working. And this is for people who are wondering why so many people don't like Ubuntu with Unity is because all the there is more functions with GNOME 2. And GNOME 2 work better and it have more features. Like I just showed you, the Dex, you have the Deskbar Applet features, the global menu features, and the main menu, everything, you can access everything you need quick from it. You don't need to go and hunt just to look for an application. You don't need to hunt for it. No more hunting. So if you like my videos, please make sure you comment, because I would like to hear your feedbacks. And you can help support me by subscribing to my channel and subscribing to my website. This way you will be notified on all my new posts. You can subscribe by email or subscribe via RSS feed. This is perfect. I'm using Debian because it's perfect. That's why it's working well, it's stable, and everything is working. Everything is working. I really mean everything. So please post your comment. This was Salem for an SEO post. I will appreciate some thumbs up.